Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Our action today is from the top league in the Netherlands, the Eredivisie. It's Fortuna Sittard against Feyenoord.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start. It will set the standard here between two good teams.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Taking on a couple of opponents now.
That's it! The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Intercepted well. Defender has to be quick. It'll be a throw. Gives it away, straight to the opposition. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. And he goes for the chip.
Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Slip through.
Now he wants to take them on. They've lost the ball.
One-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Opportunity now! Oh, fantastic goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it isn't that... Goalkeeper maybe just lost his bearings, didn't quite know where his posts were. That's what's done for him here.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Able to intercept here. This does look promising.
Managed to get out of harm's way there, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
It's a difficult technique, that.
Yeah, you've got to catch those volleys perfectly to do the damage. Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times, because it's middle of the goal, it's a decent height for him.
They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Trying to find the opening.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Whether the goalkeeper, I think we must give him credit. I mean, he really put him off, didn't he?
Yes, put himself, made the goal look small, but even so. What a howler.
What a
crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind.
Well, it's nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad.
Alvarez. Gutierrez. Dos Santos.
The visitors having lots of the ball. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which I can't really see them messing it up.
Jonathan Dos Santos. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Now Paslak. Under challenge, that's good control. Well, there's time for a clearance from the cross. Felix Paslak. Put in from the wide area. Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick. Alvarez. He's given possession away here.
Tried his luck!
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Really wound himself up for that one.
Well, maybe he'll be hoping for another attempt when you'd expect him to do better.
Not quite good enough so far, Alan.
Started slowly and he hasn't been able to pick it up. Rarely has he got on the end of anything.
And that will be a throw. And the assistant signals for the throw.
Of a supporter, though.
If he's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Surely he must score!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Well, the pressure is in.
Got to finish here.
That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Put the corner in the middle.
Very good positioning by the defender.
Well, they're trying to put some pressure on it.
That's half time.
And 2-0 with the score at the halfway mark. Is moving again for the start of the second half.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Here they are, still probing away.
Well, he clears the danger. Too much time for extra touches here.
It's going to be a throw here.
Should be!
Nice offside. So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
Well, I was expecting better from this player.
Saw the goal and went for it.
He didn't really work the keeper, did he? Careless there.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
That's the way to win the ball back. He's given possession away here. Into the attacking third. Luciano Narsi. Confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Got to be. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball. Ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Corner played in. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Well, offside by the proverbial mile. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now, can he take them on? Aim for those in the middle. And he's caught that right. Just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there.
Able to make the interception. In quickly. So we'll restart with a throw-in. He could take them on here. Position unable to get in behind, really, and the tackler did his job. Some players arriving in the middle now. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Looking good when they attack. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Gets in the way of it, the defender. Cut out the pass. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. They're better than that, that's rather sloppy. Untidy work. Attacking now. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
He's going to make a change now. got his foot in to cut out the pass. Not a great tackle, I must say.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
Tapia. No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Gone out for a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
He's angry with the assistant. But I must say, these officials are very good indeed, and I think they've probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Dealt with the danger.
Whipped in hard and low.
Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin, I've got to say.
Corner swung in. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
And the referee has ended it here. Sometimes you're going to win by nicking the result, really, but not today. They've gone out there on the front foot, stayed on the front foot, got what they deserved.
Yeah, not just for strikers, the way they did attack as a team.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Have you got time for just a few questions? Thank you so much.